ancestor droids which give off inversion energy and a container with unidentified uppercase stored in this location. The enemy aims to artificially combine these two forces to cause an inversion overload explosion. They blocked off the enemy pass with the order's malignant tumors. First, remove the tumor from the container to reveal the archaea stored inside. Find the ancestors. They will have already identified the archaea's properties. Just before the explosion happens, find the drone which matches the archaea's properties and use it as cover. That drone seems to have similar technology to your inversion reinforcement device. If you have found the drone which has the correct arcane properties, I can adjust the output to cancel out the blast energy. Descendant, the drone has been destroyed and the inversion energy emitter has been exposed. With this much output, you can remove the malignant tumor that is blocking the door.
Tumors throughout their body. We need the inversion energy.